Okay. Try to boot the chip pad with camera. So look, you just do this, you just lifting Petri like this. And then you go through these people who are walking towards each other.
Okay, yeah, it's fair.
Okay, let's try. Okay, let's do this in 16. Okay, ready? Ready?
Yeah,
so when it will be second eight, you need to stop and fall. Try to fall now safely. Then
how do I react to them falling?
Well, you will be stand. You will stand. Just, I don't know.
Do I see that they've fallen? Do
yes,
I,
yes.
How do you want me to react to that?
I don't know. Try to make myself, I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I just.
What are the rest? Are they all still? Is it just Catherine that's my mind, or is everybody my mind?
Catherine is your mind, but this is your thoughts. They are walking around, and your mind is walking through your mind, and then all your thoughts falling, and then you try to wake up your mind, and everyone is hopping through.
Okay, I get you.
Let's go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. And then another 16, we're waking up, we're doing this movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, yeah, it should be good.
Can we try and get Catherine to fall in the middle?
Yes.
Perhaps don't go all the way around like that, just go up, right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, and try when you do, space. Oh, yeah, I can be, you know.
So, I mean, when it will be moments when you fall, try to find your space, because it looks like here is empty, and there, three people, and then you two, and then here two. So we try to spread, as we've done with in Catherine workshop, when we try to find our space. Maybe it will be a bad idea, maybe we should try to walk not like this,
right,
but in different directions, so it will give more sense of
Tanya, where might the audience be at this point?
Yes.
Here, here.
Yeah, because what happened previously?
The sheets as well.
Yeah, sheets.
The sheets. Oh, so they're also there.
Yeah.
Just checking the location.
So what do you think? What should we try? Should we try to walk in different directions?
Yeah, I think that would be good.
Yeah.
I think it's hard as well, because you've got two people carrying Catherine, that when they drop, there's always going to be a cluster of people by Catherine.
Yeah.
Like, might drop outwards. They can, like, spin outwards.
Yeah. Okay, so let's try to walk them in different directions, different speed, but still bear in mind that the main thing in this scene is these three, four people. Okay? Well, okay, 16. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then another 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then this sound starts, so we're like, what's going on? And then it might be difficult to do this for 16 counts like this, because it is very, you know, your vestibular. Yeah. So just when you do this, try to do this carefully, but still do it kind of circling around, but carefully, because you might just. Yeah, you might.
What do you want me to?
At this moment, you just like, oh. Yeah, and you stand in the middle. So, and the next 16 counts, Chloe, she doesn't understand what's going on. We are doing it around her, and we should finish 16 all the way home.
Around
you as a circle. Yeah? Ready? Okay.
So, go from there. What's the sound that I hear?
It will be.
It's when the psychedelic kicks in.
Okay, ready. Okay, let's go. Up, oh, I'm counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7.
All together, two Chloe, 7. 7,
7,
7, and 8, and on 8, we run.
Think outwards.
Yes, so we run left or right.
On 8, we run.
So let's do the same thing, only with counting without music, right? Till this moment for the express.
Can I do it with
without
music? I'm ready.
I'm going to do it with headphones on, so I can't hear you. So if you want my attention, you need to stand in my eyesight, okay?
Then
put in the real film, I have one. So it's best to just try with one. Okay, I can kind of hear.
Yeah, okay.
Can I just make a suggestion?
Yeah.
I think I've been quite nice with notes, probably you were quite confused with the notes all whizzing around you, you're a bit scared. I think when the music is quite, it's like, you know what I mean? You're happy.
Okay.
It's like, you're going back to the good old days. So
yeah,
it makes more positive your reaction to it.
When you take it, when you take Chloe, oh yeah, I see what you mean.
Because when she was looking around at the whizzing around, she was like, I think the music is meant to be positive, isn't it? It's like,
Yeah, because next scene it will be the weekend, it will be very happy, like you all do this, what I don't know how to do, but you know how to do this, you know how to dance. Twist.
You are doing it, right?
You are doing it.
No, I'm saying you're doing it right.
Yeah, but it's not only one. If we all do this for 16 pounds, it will be. I know there is something like
mashed potato!
Don't speak to me, I can't hear English.